She's a maker, creator, a super technovator. Who is this girl who's gonna change the world? It's super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. It's time to show the world what every kid can do. Cause you can change the world. Yeah, you are super too. Like super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema. Super, super, super Sema.
So, if you divide 8 by 2, and then you divide that by 2 again, what is the answer? 2?
All done! What shall we do now?
Treat ourselves to a yummy mandazi at Mrs. Tum Tum's. Aziza, are you coming? Ugh, I don't like math. Maya, don't eat Aziza's homework.
It doesn't matter. I'm never going to get it right anyway.
You will. Math is just problem solving, logic, and patterns.
You just have to look at it in a different way.
What if we showed you that math can be fun? Will you promise to give it a try?
I guess so.
MB, Ref, you're going to technovate a game that's all about math.
Cool.
Challenge accepted.
Sema, if you're playing too, no peeking in the lab.
Absolutely. Right. Let's technovate!
Let's technovate! Let's make! Let's create! It's time to technovate!
Technovate!
Super
Sema!
Welcome to Supa Math, a mixed reality game that catapults math to the fourth dimension.
Welcome to Supa Math, a mixed reality...
Yes. Skip intro. Now, Ref, look at the lab through this.
Whoa! This is categorically awesome.
Great. Now, all we need to do now is apply this augmented reality to everyday math problems. Ref? Ref?
Apologies. We should be technovating.
I've programmed all the colors. What else do we need?
Numbers, symbols, multipliers.
Cupcakes and pastries.
Huh? Plus signs, minus signs.
Great soundtracks.
We're doing super math. Not Let's Make MB's favorite playlist. 2D and 3D shapes.
And bunny rabbits.
MB, will you take this seriously? This is math.
But math is fun, Ref. Look. Augmented reality, virtual reality, and avatars. Super math devised. Downloaded and ready to go.
Handsome feet. Huh?
Welcome to Super Math, a mixed reality game that catapults math to the fourth dimension.
Don't worry, it'll be fun.
Put your math skills to the test. Just chill, relax, we'll do the rest. Solve 3 math riddles to show you're wise and win the ultimate golden prize.
Gold? Did I hear the word gold?
Can I play, Sema?
Of course. Anyone can play.
Great! Then I'm in!
Okay, Tobor, but teams. Robots versus children.
It just gets better and better. Bongolalas!
Maybe we can win.
Okay, Ruff. Activate team mode. Super Math, round 1. Activate devices.
Super Math is go-go. It's time to win the prizes. Where do we eat triangles and shapes of different sizes?
Mrs. Tum Tum's. She makes the best triangle mandazis.
Well done, Noah. I knew that.
Screens up, please.
See?
Yummy!
Yummy.
You'll need to count up Mrs. Tum Tum's treats, then work out how much everyone can eat. But everyone must have the same for every player. It's got to be equal and it's got to be fair.
What do you think we do?
Ref said we need to count them up and make sure everyone has an equal amount to eat.
One for you and one for me.
That's it, Noah.
How many mandazi are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if we divide them up, that's 2 for everybody.
You're doing doing it! You're doing math!
Easy peasy. I think you'll find they are all mine.
Aha! Well done, Sema. You're a super speedy at the end.
Children, one. Robots, zero.
Oh, bless robots.
Round two.
Head to the place that powers our town, follow the lights, and boogie on down.
That's got to be the electric station, yeah?
Mm-hmm. Let's go. Tobor, need a ride?
An AI super intelligent being like myself need a ride.
How did Tobor beat us here?
Never mind about that. We've got to beat him in this game.
No pressure then.
Glasses on, please.
Amazing!
Whoa!
Wow!
It's a giant dance mat! I love dancing!
I don't think it's just dancing.
Correct! Find the pattern of the colors. Jump on squares, don't take a chance! If you guess the right color pattern, then get ready to dance!
Kids first!
Okay, the pattern is red, yellow, green, red, yellow, green, red, yellow.
Red, yellow, green, red, yellow, green, red.
Out!
Sorry.
No, you did great!
Good well try, Aziza!
Tobor!
Easy!
The pattern is obviously silver, teal, orange, white. Silver, teal, orange, blue.
Correct. The winner of round two is Tobor.
Can do this.
You know AI will triumph forever.
The final game. Everything to play for. Ref, activate hologram technology.
Wow.
Shapes are maps, just lines and angles, squares and circles. We're triangles. Build a bunny on the spot. It looks easy, but it's not.
Logic, patterns, and maps. That's what we robots are made of. Easy.
Go. So, the winner of the previous game can choose the player. Now name the name.
Aziza.
Don't worry, Sema. I've got this.
Come on, Aziza. Come on, Aziza.
On your marks, get set, go!
I don't know what to do next.
Play with them.
When you put two triangles together this way, it makes a square. But when you put them together this way, it's called a...
It's a parallelogram!
Oh, yes! A parallelogram!
Two parallelograms, two triangles, 180 degrees minus 90 for the right angle, just so that we can get...
Think, Bunny Rabbit, Aziza.
I am.
Huh?
The head.
Here I go!
Oh, no, you don't!
is Aziza!
I won!
It's children two, robots one. Aziza and Chiang has won the day. Well done, Aziza.
You're right, Sema. That was fun. Looks like you need to brush up on your math, Tobor.
One day, AI will triumph for life.